Hey guys, TVJNerf here, and today I have a review on my Nerf Barrel Brick. This gun is cool. It's a shotgun, I guess you can say. Well, it is a shotgun. It has this handle here with thin right here. It's kind of going like this. It feels weird. It has two locks right here and right here. If you can see that. There's 2 points. And, yeah. So, there's two things right here on both sides. Push that down, then part of the barrel comes out. Pull that out all the way, and then you cock it down. Put two bolts in, and this gun is modified. The air restrictors are removed. It takes Whistlers, not Streamlines, and suctions, and taggers, but I was in my room, and I only had these darts. Doesn't shoot that good with suctions. You glow in the dark darts. These shoot really good, actually. Here are the two Busby darts. Okay, put the bolts in. Pull it up. Push it in. And here's. Yeah, you can shoot one at a time, but it's really hard. And I have one Whistler, which I'll use. And I have a suction in here. Yeah, see, the Whistler shot better. These darts shoot even better than the Whistlers. Not with my barrel brick. Maybe not with yours, but if you have one. You can go straighter and just like farther. But yeah, this gun is cool. Ranges with Sonic Micro Darts. Or Microsonics, I don't even know what they're called. They shoot really good with them. The Steffens, you kind of have to put them in right here. And with regular stock darts, you have to put them to the barrel. Distances, it goes pretty far, I'd say. With Steffens, maybe 50 feet. Microsonics, 55, 60, or somewhere around there. Then with others, it doesn't work with Streamlines. See if I can Streamline right now. I have two Streamlines. I have two modified Nerf darts. Oops, sorry. Streamlines. And these are probably not gonna shoot. Oh wow! It shot. Maybe it works with regular modified Streamlines only. Oh, maybe not. And regular Streamlines. Oh wow, it does work. Before when I tried it, it didn't work. But, yeah. This is my Nerf Barrel Brick. Rate, comment, and definitely subscribe.